Now, there are some things that are going to be exempt from an IRS levy. Such things include apparel and school books necessary for the taxpayer or members of the family, personal home items and furniture. And for 2020, this amount was different. The amount in 2020 was $9,690. So furniture and personal effects of the household up to $9,690 in 2020 were exempt from any kind of levy. We also have something similar, business property. Only up to a certain amount is exempt from a tax levy. The amount for 2020 was $4,850. Other things include unemployment benefits, workers' compensation, any kind of court-ordered payment for a minor, so essentially child support, certain service-connected disability payments, and any kind of public assistance payments. These are things that you don't have to worry about the IRS issuing a levy on. But remember, for personal household items and for business property, it's only up to a certain amount. All of the other things that I named are exempt from an IRS tax levy.